Hank.
Hey.
How you doing?
You know, same old shit.
Usual?
Yeah. What the fuck?
Sorry, Lieutenant. It took me a while to find you.
Are you gonna come back like this every time you get killed?
My predecessor was unfortunately destroyed, but CyberLife transferred its memory and sent me to replace it. This incident should not affect the investigation.
Not affect the investigation? I just saw you get hit by a truck! Now you come back like nothing happened?
A machine was destroyed, and another machine was sent to replace it. I don't understand what's bothering.
Okay, fuck you. Fuck you.
I just got a report of a suspected deviant. It's a few blocks away. We should go have a look. I'll let you finish your meal. I'll be in the car if you need me.
Hey, Connor. You ran out of batteries or what?
I'm sorry. I was making a report to CyberLife.
Well, do you plan on staying in the elevator?
No. I'm coming.
What do we know about this guy?
Not much. Just that a neighbor reported that he heard strange noises coming from this floor. Nobody's supposed to be living here, but the neighbor said he saw a man hiding an LED under his cap.
Oh, Christ, if we have to investigate every time somebody hears a strange noise, we're gonna need more cops.
Anybody home? Open up, Detroit police!
Stay behind me.
Got it.
Jesus, this place stinks.
Well, looks like we came for nothing. Our man's gone.
I need some fresh air.
Found something?
I don't know. It looks like a notebook, but it's indecipherable. Driver's license is fake.
Cool. At least we didn't come for nothing.
RT. Probably initials.
He put his initials in his jacket? That's something your mom does when you're in first grade.
Jesus, I hate these things!
Its LED is in the sink.
Not surprised it was an android. No human could live with all these fucking pigeons. Any idea what it means?
RA9. Written 2,471 times. It's the same sign Ortiz's android wrote on the shower wall. Why are they obsessed with this sign?
Looks like mazes or something. Huh. Birdseed. I can't believe it. This nutjob was actually feeding these fuckers.
vengeance! What are you waiting for? Chase it!
You know what they'll do to me if you turn me in.
Model 874004961. Serious malfunctions have been detected in your software, including class 4 errors. You've been deemed defective and will be sent back to CyberLife for deactivation.
Don't you fucking move! You bastard! You saw I was gonna fall and you'd rather let me die than fail your fucking mission!
I had to make a choice. It seemed to me...
What am I to you? A statistic? A zero? A one in your fucking program? Huh? Is that how you see humans, you bastard? Jesus.
I understand you're upset. Perhaps I didn't assess the
situation...
Fuck
you and your fucking assessment! Come here.
Why are you doing this?
All right.
You're one of us.
Shut up!
You're helping humans, but you're just their slave.
I said shut up! All right, come along.
All right, now you save me.
Hey, what the fuck? Holy shit. Fucking androids.